Good morning to all of you. Myself, Meghna Sharma, will be teaching maths of grade 8, chapter 1, rational numbers. Rational numbers, the integers which are in the form of p upon q, where q is not equals to 0, are known as rational numbers. For example, 5 upon 8, minus 6 upon minus 11. Closure property. Now we are talking about the properties of rational number. Rational numbers are closed under addition, that is for any two rational numbers a and b. A plus b is also a rational number. Rational numbers are closed under multiplication, that is for any two rational numbers a and b. A is multiplied by b is also a rational number. Commutative property. Rational numbers can be added in any order. Therefore, addition is commutative for rational numbers. A plus B is equals to B plus A. Subtraction is not commutative for rational numbers. For example, since minus 7 is unequal to 7, hence LHS is unequal to RHS. Associative property. Addition is associative for rational numbers, that is for any three rational numbers A, B and C. You can see in the example also. Multiplication is associative for rational numbers, that is for any rational numbers A, B and C. Distributive law. For all rational numbers A, B and C, A is multiplied by B plus C and A is multiplied by B minus C. Additive inverse is also known as negative of a number for any rational number A upon B. Therefore, minus A upon B is the additive inverse of A upon B and A upon B is the additive inverse of minus A upon B. Multiplicative inverse is also known as reciprocal number. For any rational number A upon B is equals to B upon A. Thank you.